Sesame Workshop Gala!
Sesame Workshop's mission is to help children grow smarter, stronger, and kinder.
Sesame Street has always focused on reaching children in their critical early years, and I think it's a testament to the prescience of Joan Ganz Cooney, the creator of Sesame Street.
The Sesame Gala is the room where it happens.
The room where it happens.
The room where it happens.
Thank you, Sesame Street, for being our partner. Thank you for making us a better company. We appreciate this.
Martians, let me ask you a question. Will we be helping a good cause tonight?
Good.
Oh, I'd like to look down at the earth from above. I would miss all the places and people I love. So although I may go, I'll be coming home soon. 'Cause I don't want to live on the moon.
Sesame Street started 54 years ago in a neighborhood where colorful monsters and a big yellow bird and a multiracial cast all lived together. It was the most diverse street on television, where everybody was welcome and where all children could see themselves, which is so vital. It is my honor to be here tonight to present the Joan Ganz Cooney Award to Ms. Shonda Rhimes.
And I want to thank the entire Sesame Workshop for this honor. More importantly, I want to applaud all of you for all you do to uplift, educate, and embrace children. You have placed empathy, belonging, and learning in a destination any child can discover. And now, more than ever, we all need children to know how to get to Sesame Street. I hope they find it. Thank you.